Good morning, St. Mark family and friends. On behalf of Pastor P, we want to welcome you to our worship experience. We are so glad that you joined us today. We hope that as you worship with us on today, something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life. Pastor P sends out a big thank you to everyone who posted, commented, and sent text messages and more for his 45th birthday. Our Growth Tracks Learning Center is the place to find a path to grow that fits you. Still new to the faith? Start with the Steps to Growth class, designed to give you a closer look at what it means to be a Christ follower and what it means to be a member of the St. Mark family. Looking to build a solid faith foundation? Try our Discover Discipleship track. This series will help you learn how to study the Bible, plant God's word in your heart, and build healthy devotional habits. Kind of a Bible nerd? Well, the Roddy E. Collins Growth Tracks are just what you need to give you that in-depth study into practical ways of applying scripture to your life. Choose one of these three focus areas: finding truth, effective leadership, or theology. For those who are lifelong students, Sunday School provides topical classes for men, women, singles, married couples, and those looking for traditional Bible classes. And to help you grow in your financial management, we will again offer our Money Matters sessions powered by Arves. All the details of each of these opportunities can be found at smark.org or in our St. Mark LR app in the Learn tab. Check it out today. Now, let us lift up those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families. Our prayers are with you during these difficult times. If you or someone you know is having a difficult time dealing with the loss of a loved one, we encourage you to text SM Care to 501-299-9009. We are here to help you walk through this season with Journeying Through Grief or our Stevens Ministers. The Stephen Ministry is our one-to-one lay caring ministry. It equips and empowers lay caregivers called Stephen Ministers to provide high-quality, confidential, Christ-centered care to people who are hurting. We are here to walk with you, to encourage you during your difficult season, to share your burden by providing distinctively Christian care through listening and not judging. The relationship between you, the care receiver, and a Stephen minister is confidential. Additionally, men are matched with men and women with women to further enhance the integrity of the program's intention. When your needs exceed what we as Stephen ministers can provide, the Stephen ministry makes the appropriate referral. Stephen ministers are the caregivers, but God is the cure giver. You don't have to go through grief alone. Please reach out. St. Mark family and friends, remember, we are a community of believers doing life together. Come be a part of the growth happening here in learning, serving, and giving. Let's all continue to push. Every gift counts. Whatever amount you choose to give, your generosity benefits others and brings glory to God. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church, you grow here.